Hello everyone, Lostron Triple X here with another mini spotlight for Thermal Expansion 3, this time covering flux capacitors, which are essentially batteries. There are six of these flux capacitors added into the game, the first one being Creative, which is essentially an infinite battery, and then you have five various tiers, starting with the tuberous flux capacitor, going to the leadstone, hardened, redstone and resonant, the resonant being the highest, the tuberous being the lowest. I've got some of these in here, so we'll grab these out. Now if you hold shift over these, you can see how much power they have held in them, or how much they can be recharged. Not this tuberous one though, as this is a one-use item and is disposable. If you press R over it, you can see its recipe. Quite simple, potato, a bit of redstone and a lead nugget. And we are going to go pop this over here. Most of the machines in Thermal Expansion 3 have this slot underneath the power storage, which is where you would place a flux capacitor. Then it will slowly charge up there, as you can see. Again, hold shift and you'll see that the power is going down on there slowly. You do get a byproduct from using the tuberous flux capacitors. As I said, they are disposable, but if you have an excess of redstone, lead nuggets and potatoes, then why not use them up? With the rest of the flux capacitors, as you can see, the leadstone being the next one up, it is actually rechargeable, as are the rest of them. Each of them has a different max storage, as you can see here. And you charge them up simply by placing them inside an energetic infuser, like so. Again, if you hold shift, you can see it charging up slowly there. Absolutely fantastic. How's this one doing? There we go. The the tuberous has expended all of its stored energy and has turned into a baked potato. But that is how you would run your machines off of battery power. Charge your flux capacitors up, or again, use the tuberous like we did there. So this isn't fully charged. Hold shift and you can see it's now holding 42,000 RF, which is fantastic. And that is essentially the flux capacitors. Feel free to ask any questions below and I'll do my best to answer them for you. Check out the video's description for a link to the mod page and check out the rest of the playlist for more items and blocks from Thermal Expansion 3. Likes, shares and subscribers are always welcome. Have fun and take it easy, guys.